Hello, this is a Twitch ad. This is actually from just today, but and this is both from just today and something that it's actually going to cause a little bit of a continuity error, because there was another one in the can from earlier that I was going to release, but I got to do this one first. Otherwise, it's just not going to make sense. Anyway, this was Grand Theft Auto Liberty City Stories. We're back to that now. The low blood pressure stuff is over. It was fun, but not really very eventful. And to kick things off, before we get to the streaming portion, it will be Minoru Suzuki. Taking on Kazushi Sakuraba for the advertisement championship, because, you know, of course, can't really have a Twitch ad without, can't really have an ad without the advertisement championship now, can we? I mean, we've had plenty, but you know what I mean. Now that we're creative, it doesn't make much sense. The reason why this one is being posted before the other one that we have to get to is because it's obviously more recent. It's obviously more recent, but it also has something to do with the fact that it would create a different continuity error if I didn't put this one first. That being a house show championship match that took place on this edition. The other one that the other thing that that we're going to be addressing later in the week didn't actually have any matches in it, so that's why I'm not as concerned about it. So, with this one, it's actually a really strange cut, because when I was streaming, I thought it cut in a much different place, but actually watching it back, it's actually one of the smoothest cuts I think it's one of the smoothest random cuts I think I've ever come across. And as a result, we're going to have a little intermission to show when it cut, because it really is just that convenient and good. I mean, I'm still annoyed by it because I still got to fucking put this shit together, but I am kind of impressed that it fucked up like that. Anyway, here's the stream. We will, have a wrestling match at the intermission, and then we'll come back to the end for a main event. Check.
Check.
Wait, what? Oh,
fucking check. Okay.
Okay, now let's check it. Okay, good, better. Running a little slow.
Love.
Oh, did I not finish this?
If you bring my car around, we can collect your torpedo. We don't have long. The show starts very soon.
I must not have finished this. Either I didn't finish or I didn't save. One of the two. I guess either is a reasonable expectation. Fuck off.
Well, excuse me.
Breathing World is next.
If you throw it, my husband is samurai, Mr. Tony. He is very strong, but very, very bad. He only married me to become Makagashira in Liberty City. He has never loved me. He prefers the company of his men. Do you understand?
Finds out what you're doing, you know he's gonna kill you.
I do not care for life or death anymore. Only freedom.
What a relaxing world view.
Composting toilets. Our first guest is on more healthy planet than like anyone. He's Cro, C-R-O-W. You're looking good.
Thanks, love. It's your new yoga. Totally like me. It's quite trip.
Yeah, nobody would think you used to attend a private boarding school, then you were a street urchin in London, then a sex
addict. I'm still rock and roll, babe. I know I'm also here. It breaks my heart. And trust me, Cro has a big heart.
Great, Cro. That is so great. You're not the first rocker with a conscience, obviously, but you certainly make a lot of noise about your work helping indigenous people.
In some ways, we're all indigenous. Remember what I told you, Melissa, when I met you in the rainforest?
You said this will get me the knighthood if I'm lucky.
Yeah, well, it should.
Hurry up, I'm late for a swimming party.
Born humbles.
Oh. Oh, good lord, there's a lot of them now.
Money got to his corporate.
God, I fucking hate the damn limo. And just to make sure, so let's see, this is May 9th. What's the last FOD postmarked at? That probably checks out. I forgot that I did the VODs well after all of this. So that must mean that I didn't complete the mission like I thought I did. Oops. Oh boy. Oh shit. Watch it. Damn it.
I love my weapon. is Lucky. He's coming to kill me. And you.
Well, I ain't waiting here for him. Where is he?
He's in Belleville, gathering his men. But soon, he will come here.
Sayonara, sweetheart.
My prayers go with you, Tony Tom. Good luck.
All right. Oh, damn it.
Girls like computers should be easy. Not freeze up all rigid like or crap out on you. You may make fun of us, but we understand each other and have a great time. Especially in the ultimate disc in the dark online championship.
You know what? 10 print go to hell, okay? 20 go to 10.
LMFAO. Not. How 1987 are you, a go-to joke? How basic. Yup, you got me there. What's next? A mud? Next caller.
Hi, I was wondering what you guys thought of that movie, The Name Train, and the controversy of the side effects.
Well, first off, if this were a chat room, I would be typing with one hand. IMHO, The Mainframe, is the greatest movie of all time. Partially because it's so close to reality, especially the robot that defecates and the bit about the dork that saves everyone.
I agree. And the rant in the movie about backdoor hacking and the fudge factor, incredible. That was a metaphor from the deep bowel to hell, man. There was a guy last night in the chat room bashing The Mainframe, and I had to flame him. I love flaming lamers. Anyway, let's take a break and get some propaganda going on.
What was that? Oh, that's a rebel. Damn it.
God damn it. I have a feeling I might need that.
Before you know it. Well, that's all we have time for. Next time, we're going to tell women more strategies for making a successful family life with the help of my newest book, 15 Minutes to Domestic Heaven. Oh, and if you're trying...
is here tonight. Magnificent! Oh, yes! It's pandemonium in the ring! This is the move that makes him famous!
I don't know how long that delay is exactly, but might as well just get this done. Oh, oops.
Howdy. Twitch is being a bitch, boy. So, we're getting something right. Well, I got the mission that was pissing me off last month done. So there's that. I already know this whole fucking VOD's gonna have to go on YouTube because Twitch broke it into two parts and that makes me very upset. It is a beta male. It's very, very annoying. Because I didn't want to have to fucking put this shit together. I would much rather have just highlighted the damn thing and called it good. But no! Didn't help much, but I just found it amusing. Okay. Yeah, I figured not. Little dog, silence. Little dog. God damn it. Okay, so there doesn't seem to be a time limit on when you actually get to him, so I got an idea this time. This actually didn't really help as much as I thought it was. I'm gonna skip the sniper rifle. The wrong fucking way again. Thank you. Yeah, in hindsight, maybe I should have done this a lot earlier in the day, but... figured... It's been, you know... I was weighing my options earlier today, and I figured, I might as well do it now just to at least have something so everybody knows I'm back to this. Where the hell all this spit come from? That was fun. Okay, now... grab ourselves a ride out of here.
Now,
your fucking question, pal. Finally got those stupid assholes. Well, there's another one. Good job, fucktard. Okay.
You're an idiot. Take me alive, assholes. Your sitcom. You need to say to yourself,
Oh, whoa, whoa, what the fuck? Okay. Well, since the whole thing's fucked anyway, let's just drive back to Shoreside Vale and call it good. I'll just take the fucking subway. I don't remember where the bridge is, and I'm not fucking with it.
Draft. I'll just wait for the fucking train. Oh, that was fast. Skip this. Ooh, okay. Didn't think this through.
Okay. And now for the wrap up. Okay. Now I gotta put it all together. Main event! It'll be the prodigal son, Cody Rhodes, who dazzled, apparently, in the main event of Hell in a Cell, taking on Hulk Hogan. To once again celebrate Well, actually, you might not know this, but I had undergo steroid therapy. For my surgery recovery, and I just got off of them. My fucking taint, Hulk Hogan. I mentioned it on Twitch that it was one of the low blood pressure ones. I don't remember exactly which one it was, but I am off of steroids, so Mr. Hogan must die. Get out. Please follow me on Twitch, though. We have a fun time. Even if this one might not have been the best indication, but, you know, it's for posterity's sake. And to show you what it's like.